if we think about this sentence as words, let, okay, think, big, we can't understand anything. Okay? So just if we think about this sentence as a sentence, okay, here we can understand it. For example, I give you another example, an Algerian idiom. A woman and hug. We have this, this idiom in Algeria, okay? A woman and a hug. Can you imagine a woman and a half woman?
No.
No. Okay? But you can understand the sentence as a sentence.
What does that mean?
I mean a woman, a pretty woman, a gorgeous woman, a strong woman, okay, etc. Do you know the meaning? Because it's a pure Algerian idiom, okay?
Yes.
Good.